If you don't have a competitive advantage, don't compete. Jack Welch. So we're on this road to become successful. Now, there's always two things I always say. One, to be successful in life is actually not as competitive as you think, because out of the big scale, 7+ billion people that are alive today on planet Earth, majority of those people, not ambitious. Majority of those people don't want to become entrepreneurs. Majority of these people aren't willing to go through the trials and tribulations of what it takes to become a true success as an entrepreneur at whatever skill set you're trying to be successful at. So that's the good news. There aren't a lot. However, if you get serious about your skill set and you start putting in that hours, you start putting in 10, 20, 30,000 hours into this skill set, whatever that is, and you become not just okay and sufficient, you become great at whatever you're trying to become great at. You're like one of the best at it. This is where the real competitors come to the game. You're gonna notice, holy moly, I was the best at basketball in my high school. I was the best at basketball in my college. And then once you enter the NBA, you realize, wow, I'm around people that are all great at basketball. So what really takes the difference between good and great? That competitive advantage. And most of the time you'll realize that competitive advantage is the person who's willing to put in an extra 10,000 hours to make it even better. And every single day, all they care about is how do we make this product even better and better and better so it doesn't fail anyone, and it makes people and it helps people do exactly what people want it to do. Or if it's in the NBA, always working on yourself where every single day, no matter how much money you're getting paid, you still get paid like you're broke and you still put in that time to become better and better and better to get that competitive advantage. Because if you don't have that competitive advantage, you're just like everyone else on the team. You're just good at what you do. But we're not here to be good, we're here to be great. We're not here to be great, we're here to become fabulous at what we do. Thanks for viewing, everyone. Don't forget to like and share this video. If you have any questions for me, ask me on Twitter or Instagram at @ShuMJames. If you enjoyed this video, I release new videos like this every day, 7 days a week, 365 days out of the year. Why? Because success doesn't sleep. And guess how often we need positive vibes in this world? Every day. Find me on Facebook at The Official James Shu, and subscribe to my YouTube channel for even more content at @ShuMJames. Have a better than beautiful day, and I'll see everybody tomorrow.